So a while ago, the Fortnite animations, emotes, and sounds were ripped from Fortnite and ported over to CSGO. Now this has been looked at from a few zombie escape communities, namely GFL, Zeddy's has them, and now these clips were taken in GUC. This can lead to some pretty interesting glitches in the zombie escape maps, mainly the first one that I discovered with the aid of zuby earlier today. So what this thing can do is, because it forces you into a third person view, although you're watching your model play the animation, actually your registered body is somewhere back at spawn. So what this does is, if you play the emote at the beginning of a TP that's going to activate and then deactivate depending on when it comes after it, you can actually avoid the TP and sort of enjoy the ramifications of afterwards, as we show in this one first clip. And this is one instance of what you can do with this emote glitch in CSGO because of the way that it's set up. I don't know if this will completely nullify the use of it, maybe not, but until the very least, I'd love to see the new and exciting ways this can be abused to different effect and different service. I don't see GFL picking this up. Some of the other servers, like Zeddy's, like GUC, who are not so community glitch focused based, it'd be interesting to see how this can be used to advantages on many of the new maps. Cool. Thanks to you once again to zuby, who helped me find this glitch, and to the GUC server. I hope you enjoyed the video. Very nice. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
What are you doing to
like in the spawn place of the model.